I think it's in the bringing of those two worlds, the natural world and the artificial world, at a time when there is such disparity and a divorce and disconnect of language.